This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
Hey, Marlos, happy Thursday.
Welcome to the fourth edition of The Howl.
Hope you enjoy.
What I think that make me Hispanic is my Honduras.
Hi, my name is Kimberly. My parents are from Honduras, and what makes me Hispanic is the way I dress.
I'm Cuban, and that's what makes me Hispanic is that I'm Cuban. I came from the Havana, which is the capital of Cuba.
I can't smell it.
But it's good!
I swear to God, you're gonna make me throw up today.
And yours is a coconut or baby wipes?
The coconuts are baby wipes?
Let me have that one, because it's switch!
But then what is it?
This is lawn coconut or lawn?
If I don't like it, I'm gonna be mad.
Dirty baby wipes or clean baby wipes?
baby wipes! Okay, go.
You can't handle the
smell
to this.
She opened it.
Yes. No way, no way, no, it's not. This one ain't as bad as the other one, y'all.
Are you ready?
Yes, come on.
It's a video.
One advice that I would give to the 2017 class about the SAT would be to prioritize your time and to open that expensive book, which was like $150. That book really helps. It gives you advice. You should study your vocabulary. And the SAT, I mean, it's not as hard as the SAT, but the time length is longer. So sometimes you're gonna feel like it's a lot of work, but the only thing that you have to do is keep that consistent mind that you could do it. Be persistent. And I mean, you don't get points deducted for guessing, so don't guess on throughout the whole SAT, but on the questions that you don't know, just guess. That's what I did, basically. Something I would do differently would be study harder and ask questions in junior seminar, because sometimes I felt like I had this, but I didn't, because I didn't understand. The vocabulary was worded harder, and it's just a more rigorous test. So I would ask more questions to my counselor, to my teacher. Just have an optimistic mind. Just know that it's gonna count towards your college application and you can retake it. So just have that optimistic mind.
You better post this, tag me in it. Okay. And tag all of the guys. Hey guys, this is the social.
Watch out.
This before the social. Hey guys, it's me.
You know, you can just flip it ahí, güey. Como ahí. ¿Cuál es?
Oh. Close the door! Close the door, girl!
Ready! Close the door!
Close the door!
Turn off the lights! This Felix, pretty boy Felix. This camera, the owner. This is Bray Bray Marmar and Pili Pili and Jason and Willie. Hey Willie! Hi Willie!
My name is Monica from 8th grade.
Hi, my name is Yahaira from 12th grade. And in October 9th, room 211, we'll be having our first LGBTQ and Allies Club.
You can totally join this club, it's a safe zone.
We're trying to create a healthy community. And if you have any question about your sexuality or questioning yourself, you can come here and find us.
Come to Ms. Ayad's office in room 215 and get a secret permission slip, which doesn't say LGBTQ on it in case your parents don't know.
Because we're a family-oriented school, and it's okay to be yourself.